To add more language on your Samsung keyboard, open the setting and you have to go the general management, and from here select Samsung keyboard setting, then top corner language and types, select this option and then press on manage input language, and here you find lot of language. And if you don't see your language here, then you can download those languages as well. Suppose I want to download Bordeaux, then you have to enable your internet service. Now press on download, then it will be downloaded. And if you want to add already listed language, just enable it. Now go back to your keyboard, and this globe icon, if you select this globe icon, then you are able to access those languages as well. And go back to your English again, just press on this globe icon again, then it will be back again. So that's it. Thank you. Don't forget to thumbs up and do subscribe. Have a good day.